How am I supposed to know if he's the right one for me? This decision is going to affect me for the rest of my life. How can I be so sure? I feel like I'm too young to even know what I want to do with my life and have it all figured out already. I can barely decide what I want to eat for dinner, let alone who I want to spend the rest of my life with. I know I care about him, but are we compatible? I know he makes me happy, but am I ready to make a lifelong commitment to him? Do I truly know who he is deep down? Or am I marrying a stranger? What do you think?